Hi, we are the MEC team of the Quadruped project. As the name suggests, Quadruped refers to a four-legged robot which can exhibit various kinds of motion like walking, running, and galloping. It can also carry payload. One of the uses of the robot is that it can reach difficult areas easily. We want to improvise on pre-existing models by improving the speed, payload carrying capacity, and reducing the noise the robot makes.
Till now, we have simulated the leg of the robot by coding it using Python. We use the code to decide upon the link lengths for the desired movement of the robot. We are currently working on CAD modeling of the robot. Here is the demo of the simulation of the robot leg to decide the suitable link lengths. We designed the robot, the code, using inverse and forward kinematics.
Due to pandemic, we haven't been able to create a physical prototype of the robot yet, but we will simulate various designs of the robot on AutoCAD to get the most efficient design. During prototyping, we will decide upon the motors to be used. We will be testing and improvising on the movement of the robot along with ensuring its stability on uneven terrain.
Coming to the software module, we have learned reinforcement learning and we have worked on policy gradient algorithms in OpenAI environment using TensorFlow. And we have used Pybullet to make simulations of robotic arm fixed at origin in the specified trajectory.
So there's a simulation video of a Pybullet. In this one, the visible robot is the quadruped. So we have planned, our plan of action is that we'll first we'll just make a quadruped in Pybullet and then work on the leg movement of it. So for practicing it, we have made a robotic arm system and we have given a trajectory of a square by coding in Pybullet. So as you can observe, it started at 0, 0 and it exactly follows the boundary of a square. In the same way, we are planning to give a trajectory to the legs of the quadruped. So once if we give a specific code, it would be like if you give a code of a ellipse, then it's the leg movement of the quadruped will be in an elliptical direction and elliptical shape. So this would decide in which terrain it travels. So for that reason, we are practicing this in Pybullet.